Hey you guys, Grace Be Like Sims here, and welcome to the Not So Berry Challenge. Yes! Okay, so if you don't know, the Not So Berry Challenge is a challenge made by Little Simsy and Always Simming. I'll link their channels down below. And basically how it works is you make a Sim wear one particular color, and their hair can be that color too, and their eyes. You don't have to do the skin, because the point is they're not a berry Sim, you know, they're not all blue or all green or all yellow. They're just, you know, a little bit kind of verified. And what you're supposed to do is you have to live through 10 generations. And each generation is a different color and has like a different storyline. So today I'm creating my starter Sim for this challenge. You know, my OG Generation 1 Sim. And his name is Colgate, right? I originally was gonna start with a female and name her Minty Fresh, but spelled with a PH. But then I was like, hold on, let me make sure nobody else has that name. And so I went to Little Simsy, and sure enough, her thing is called Minty Fresh. And I'm like, dang it, now I can't use it anymore. So I'm like, what else is there? Like, when I thought of Mint, the first things I thought of were Minty Fresh and Colgate. So I said, you know what, I'm gonna name this guy Colgate. And at first I thought his first name was gonna be Colgate and I'd give him a different last name. But then I literally ended up just putting Cole as his first name, and his last name is Gate. And I know, it's super corny, but that's kind of the point, you guys. So, so Generation 1 Mint, I'm just gonna read what it says on the website, and then I'll tell you guys, like, what I did. So for Mint, it says, you're a mischievous scientist that really loves the color Mint. You're career-driven, but still make time for silly pranks and outings with your closest friends. You love luxury and want the best for yourselves and your family. So the traits are vegetarian, jealous, and materialistic. And you're supposed to master the science career and the chief of mischief aspiration, and master the mischief and logic skills, and you have to complete the elements collection, which I'm actually really excited about because I didn't even know that you could collect elements, because I don't really pay attention to the whole collecting aspect of The Sims, but it's cool that that's a thing you can do. So yeah, see, the only issue though is when I was making this Sim, I hadn't yet looked at like the description. I just knew that he was like a quirky scientist. So I'm gonna be honest, you guys, some of his outfits are a little bit ridiculous. You know, I wasn't sure how much mint and how much other colors I could put, so I kind of went full on mint. But yeah, I feel like it's so him to wear these obnoxiously loud clothes. You know, he's a nerd, but like, it's not like he's like one of those nerdy nerds. He thinks it's fun to make people think he's a little crazy. Plus, you know, it gains attention, and gaining attention means money, yes. Because, you know, he's oriented towards his work, but he also likes to be a little bit playful, you know, he has the mischief aspiration. So I think he's a really cool Sim. And yeah, this is basically like what he looks like. And I mean, some of his outfits, yes, I know, what is he wearing? But maybe some style influencer is gonna come around and help him out with that eventually, because he does need a little bit of help. But some of his outfits I do really like. So yeah, this is the Sim that I'm just gonna start with for the Not So Berry Challenge. And I'm gonna need to build up a house or something. Maybe I can still win off the battle. But yeah, Colgate, everyone, this is what he looks like. Dab.